So for me, like I said, I always lean towards doing it myself. And I think a lot of small business owners probably do that, no matter what kind of industry that they're in. I like problem solving and learning about something new and researching it and watching YouTube videos and figuring out how something comes all the way apart and how it goes all the way back together and then being able to fix that myself. I just enjoy doing that. But like I said, when it comes to putting on like a needing to put in a whole new office or an addition on the building or bringing new gas pipe and gas lines to a new oven or bringing new water lines or adding a ton of electrical for a new piece of equipment, I think when it comes to that, I mean, there might be some people out there that are comfortable doing that themselves, but in most cases like that, you need to be licensed.